Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to change password in Lenovo laptop. So click Windows, icon, click Settings, now click Accounts, click Sign In Options, now click Password, click Change, now enter your password here. Click Next. Now create your new password here. And click Next. Click Finish. Thanks for watching.